Hello, my name is Zach, and I like to backpack around the world. Today, I'm in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, and I'm at Uncle Nash's barbershop to get my beard touched up, and especially get my mustache trimmed because I do not like my mustache long at all, as well as a little touch up with my hair, so I look extra handsome for my Thai girlfriends once I get to Phuket tomorrow. So let's get this video started. Hold on. Mari pergi. Vamos. Hello. What is your name?
Zulkiflie.
Lucas?
Zulkiflie.
Okay.
We just called him Babaju.
Senang Berkenalan? Nice to meet you in Malaysian.
Okay, if I got another customer, can we do it or? Yeah, okay. No problem. Okay. So, you want to trim your hair just only your way?
I want to trim my beard a little bit,
okay,
and line it up.
Uh-huh.
And just touch up my hair.
Touching or what? Just
a little bit.
Little bit. Gunting sikit je rambut dia. Lepas tu, yang ni dia nak buat line kat bawah. So, start dengan apa dulu? Nak buat rambut dulu. We start with your hair first, okay?
Okay. That's fine.
I also can take a video from my...
Yeah, you can. No problem. Are y'all from Malaysia?
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
Tak ada. 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 I'll do my translator.
Okay.
So sorry.
You're fine. How old are you?
Me?
No, I...
This guy.
Yes.
This guy 20... What were you? 23. She... he's not attend any class for cutting hair.
No class?
No class.
Okay. Okay.
He, after 18 years old, after finishing school, he's come working here.
Okay.
4 years now with me.
4 years?
Yeah. He stayed here for years, and then he learned everything. He got a basic machine, using the machine and cutting. But from here, every day cut, and he learned about cutting on YouTube.
Okay, very nice. That's a good way to learn.
This is actually the sticks. Just arrived from the States. Yeah.
Okay.
No, I'm asking you. Did you just arrive from the States?
About 5 days ago.
5 days ago.
I arrived in Singapore.
Oh, you
spent a few days there.
How do you like it so far?
I'm enjoying it. And I apologize for the pimple on my forehead. It's not very professional with me.
You're nervous. He's very nervous.
Is he your son?
No.
No?
Because Malaysia every year or what? This one second time you come to Malaysia?
It's my second time?
Second time.
Yes.
So you just come to Kuala Lumpur only?
Yes.
Only,
yeah. I'd like to see more.
He's from Kelantan.
Where is that at?
Kelantan. The East Coast.
East Coast?
Yeah.
Berapa kilometer dari sini? Around 400 So you're going back today? You're going back to Singapore or you're going back to your country?
I'm going to Thailand tomorrow.
Oh, you're going to Thailand?
Yes.
You're then going to Turkey?
I'm going to try to go tomorrow morning before I leave. You know how far it is from the caves to the airport?
It's about the same distance from KL to
here. Okay.
I have three barbers here. Two more
three?
Barbers and this one.
Tengok
tangan you pegang atas ke tak je?
Pegang dah.
Tak, use tangan you pegang atas tak?
Do you want to cut the top?
Yes.
Yes. Oh, how much?
Just a little bit.
Sikit je.
Sikit je. All right, we're good. Sorry about that. My camera overheated. What did you say?
Do you need assistance with the camera?
Not really. Thank you though. Right.
So can I take a couple of video of you?
Yes, of course. Yes. Okay. Thank you.
Bagi kau kat sebelah tu kau dah ambil belum? Bagi kau. Okey, kau tengok kau letak kat sini tangga tadi.
Aku nanti letak tu lah. Sekejap. Sekejap. Polisi.
I'm looking more handsome already. Minus this. So tomorrow I will be going to Phuket, Thailand. I'll be in Thailand for about 10 days. And then after that, I'll be heading to Seoul, South Korea, before heading home. All right, we're back once again. These GoPros are terrible at overheating, even though there's perfect airflow coming through here, so. Oh well. Oh, sorry.
Thank you.
He did a good job. Looks good.
Good.
Looks great.
Okay.
I'm handsome.
How are you from Zach? About our barbers? The cutting?
Hello, my name is Zach and I like to backpack around the world. I don't know if they're finished. Looks good. I like it.
Okay.
Muy bien. Well, that's going to do it for this haircut slash beard trim video here in Kuala Lumpur. Thank you very much. It's nice to meet you. All right. Gonna do it for this video. If you liked it, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, all that good stuff. Adios from Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia. Zul did an excellent job on my hair. I know I didn't necessarily need a haircut since I just got one about 3 days ago. However, I am going to Thailand tomorrow and I want to look extra handsome for all of my Thai girlfriends. So thank you, Zul, for making that happen. Although I'm having a little bit of a problem right here. Too bad Zul isn't also a dermatologist. I'm gonna try to get rid of that ASAP. So yeah, anyways, thank you for watching this video. Hope you enjoyed it. I am having problems with my GoPro overheating, and it's a total pain in the butt. So bear with me. The next haircut or pampering video I do, I will make sure that I have two cameras with me, my GoPro Hero 10 and then my GoPro Hero 8. The GoPro Hero 8 doesn't really shoot as good of video quality. That's why I don't use that one as often.